Now, we are going to learn Bengali language, one of the important language of India and Pashchim Bengal, the state of India. Look here, we have written for sentences, Delhi is the capital of India. I am learning to speak English. I can do anything for you. I am learning. I am going to Delhi. If we can speak such any sentences in Bengali, we can speak the Bengali language. Now, and we have developed a new technique, reverse numerical method, for speaking any languages in the world. Look here, Delhi is the capital of India. If we want to speak such sentence in Bengali, we have to find out subject of the sentence at first. The subject of this sentence is Delhi. After finding subject, we should directly go at the end of the sentence. And after that, we should come back. Look here, Delhi, at the end of the sentence is India. The Bengali word for India is Bharat. Delhi, Bharat. Before one, about two is off. The Bengali word for off is era. Look here, Delhi, Bharat era. Before two, above three is the capital. The Bengali word for its capital is Rajdhani. Before three, above four is. The Bengali word for is Haya. Look here, Delhi, Bharat era. Rajdhani Haya. Look here, Delhi. For one, Bharat. For off, Yara. For the capital, Rajdhani. For is Haya. Look here, Delhi, Bharat Yara, Rajdhani Haya. 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 Now you have to pause the video and looking at this English sentence, Delhi is the capital of India. You have to try to speak this sentence in Bengali 10 to 20 times, such as Delhi, Bharat Yara, Rajdhani Haya. Delhi, Bharat Yara, Rajdhani Haya. Delhi, Bharat Yara, Rajdhani Haya. Now pause the video and try to speak this sentence 10 to 20 times in Bengali. After that, again play the video and watch next part. Look here, Delhi is the subject. At the end of the sentence is India. The Bengali word for India is Bharat. Delhi, Bharat. For off is era. Delhi, Bharat, era. Delhi, Bharat, era. For the capital, Rajdhani. Rajdhani. Delhi, Bharat, era, Rajdhani. For is Haya. Delhi, Bharat, era, Rajdhani Haya. Delhi, Bharat Yara, 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 Rajdhani Haya. Next sentence is, I am going to Delhi. We have to find out subject at first. Subject is I. The Bengali word for I is Ami. The Bengali word for I is Ami. After finding subject, we should go at the end of the sentence. We should directly go at the end of the sentence. At the end of the sentence, at the full stop, there is above one is Delhi. Look here, Ami, Delhi. Before one, above two is two. The Bengali word for two is Theke. Look here, Ami, Delhi, Theke. Ami, Delhi, Theke. For going, Chalu. Ami, Delhi, Theke, Chalu. For I am, Haya. Ami, Delhi, Theke, Chalu, Haya. Ami Delhi theke chalu 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 haya. Now you have to pause the video and looking at this English sentence, I am going to Delhi. You have to try to speak this sentence in Bengali, such as Ami Delhi theke chalu haya. Ami Delhi theke chalu haya. Ami Delhi theke chalu haya. Such as. After trying 10 to 20 times, again play the video and watch next part. Look here. For I, Ami. At the end of the sentence, there is Delhi. Ami Delhi. Before one, above two is two. Ami Delhi theke. Ami Delhi theke. For two is theke. For going chalu. For going chalu. For I am haya. Ami Delhi theke chalu haya. Ami Delhi theke chalu haya. Ami Delhi theke chalu haya. Next sentence is, I can do anything for you. Subject of this sentence is I. The Bengali word for I is Ami. Ami. after finding subject, we should directly go at the end of the sentence. At the end of the sentence, above one is you. The Bengali word for you is apni. Ami, apni. Before one, above two is for. The Bengali word for is jane. Ami, apni jane. Ami, apni jane. Before two, above three is anything. Kichu. The Bengali word for anything is kichu. Look here. Ami, apni jane, kichu. Ami, apne jane, kichu. Before three, above four is do. The Bengali word for do is kare. For can, parena. For can, parena. Ami, apni jane, kichu kare parena. Ami, apne jane, kichu kare parena. Ami, apni jane, kichu kare parena. Ami, apni jane, kichu kare parena. Ami, apni jane. किचू करे परेना आमी अपनी जाने किचू करे परेना आमी अपनी जाने किचू करे परेना. Now you have to pause the video and looking at this English sentence. I can do anything for you. You have to try to speak this sentence in Bengali 10 to 20 times, such as आमी अपनी जाने किचू करे परेना आमी अपनी जाने किचू करे परेना आमी अपनी जाने किचू करे परेना. Now pause the video, try yourself, and after trying 10 to 20 times, again play the video and watch next part. Look here, for I, ami, for you, apni, ami, apni, for, jane, apni, jane, for anything, kichu, for do, kare, for can, parena, parena, ami, apni, jane, kichu, kare, parena. अमी अपनी जाने किचु करे परेना. अमी अपनी जाने किचु करे परेना. The next sentence is I am learning to speak English. The subject of this sentence is I. The Bengali word for I is ami. After finding subject, we should directly go at the end of the sentence. At the end of the sentence, above one is English. The Bengali word for English is English. Ami English. For speak, before one, above two is speak. Bol, bol. For to na, bolna. Look here, ami English bolne. Ami English bolne. For learning sikachi. For learning sikachi. For I am haya. Ami English bolna sikachi 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 haya. आमी इंग्लिश बोलना सीखछि हया. 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 नाउ यू हैव टू पॉज द वीडियो एंड लुकिंग एट दिस इंग्लिश सेंटेंस. आई एम लर्निंग टू स्पीक इंग्लिश. यू हैव टू ट्राई टू स्पीक दिस सेंटेंस इन बंगाली 10 टू 20 टाइम. आफ्टर दैट अगेन प्ले द वीडियो एंड वॉच नेक्स्ट पार्ट. लुक हियर. फॉर आई आमी. फॉर इंग्लिश इंग्लिश. आमी इंग्लिश. For speak, bolna, bol. For to, na, bolna. For learning, sikhachi, sikhachi. For I am, haya. For I am, haya. Ami English bolna, sikhachi haya. Ami English bolna, sikhachi haya. Look here, we will try to speak these all sentences in Bengali. Such as, look here, we should look at these English sentences. And we should try to speak these sentences in Bengali. Such as, Dilli, Bharat yara, Rajdhani haya. आमी दिल्ली थे के चलू हया. आमी अपनी जाने किचु करे परेना. आमी इंग्लिश बोलना सीखछी हया. नाउ लुक अगेन. दिल्ली भारत यारा राजधानी हया. आमी दिल्ली थे के चलू हया. आमी अपनी जाने किचु करे परेना. आमी इंग्लिश बोलना सीखछी हया. नाउ अगेन यू शुड pause the video and looking at these English sentences, you should try to speak these sentences in Bengali till you get fluency to speak this sentence in Bengali. And we have written a book named A Speech Challenge to Speak Bengali. If you want the soft copy of this book through email, you should send us an email. We will send you the soft copy of the book. You can read and learn to speak Bengali. This is the first video we have prepared for learning Bengali. In tomorrow or next in future, we will create many videos for learning Bengali. Subscribe our channel. For getting those videos, subscribe our channel and learn any language in the world. Thanks for watching our videos. Thank you.